You're running the city to the ground. We've asked you over and over again to stop with the spending. We've told your cronies to stop with the spending. They won't stop you. They're letting you run ragged in here. They're letting you run the city through the ground. They won't stop you. So because of that, you've given us no choice. We got to go to the federal level. We got to go to Donald J. Trump, because he's made it clear what he's going to do. See, I got to have some help. I got to have some help. I can't let you and Cook County and the city take what my mother worked for and left for her children. This is America. You bringing these people over here that's from socialist countries and all this and that, and y'all think y'all gonna run that here. Black America said, no, you not. The true white Americans are saying, no, you not. The true Latino, the true Asians are saying, no, you not. I'm telling you, Brandon Johnson, from my heart to yours, Trump 2024. No more blue, no matter who. Donald J. Trump. Trump 2024. He's going to stop the bleeding. He's going to deal with this sanctuary city. And he's going to help us get you out. And he's going to get you anybody out who roll with you, who think they're going to tear up Chicago. Y'all getting out too. This is our city. You can sit there, think like you acting like you ain't paying attention, acting like it don't apply to you. Oh, yes, it does. You ain't untouchable either, Silverstein. We coming for anybody who ain't about Chicago. You got that? Trump 2024, big baby.
America is coming together and Chicago is coming together. Black, white, it don't matter. Because, see, we see a common threat. And you all are a common threat to America and Chicago. How dare you sit up there and go on TV and say Chicago people are dope when you about and talking about how you handled the migrant crisis, illegal crisis, when they all in my neighborhood. Now, I can't go across the street and do a simple workout. I'm a trainer. I'm trying to educate the citizens of Chicago, help dads be in the homes, educate them about health, fitness, how it is, and to be healthy with your kids, eat healthy, work out, do something for the community, and I got to go through all these permits, all these hoops, everything. I got insurance to go in the park. But then I see illegals down the street from my house with a whole entire restaurant. I thought I was looking at Donald Trump when he was at McDonald's. They sit up there and had generators on the street, on the sidewalk, generators. And they had a fry machine taking a basket out the oil, putting it on the side. And not only that, they had tables and booths set up, like a whole restaurant outside. I just sit there. I couldn't believe what I was seeing. Trays, putting the French fries in, all the smoke in out here, and they serving the people with aprons on, outside. Now, my taxes done went up. Now, they not putting nothing into it. My husband is a retired police. He gave 28 years to this. And now you're going to sit there and talk about we dope and we okay. No, we're not okay with that. We tried to tell you that. Sanctuary cities, we didn't want it, but you blocked that. You all don't believe in democracy. Democracy is out the door. You all believe in dictatorship. But that's okay, because like I said, when Trump, we all for Trump. And we're going to, he's demolishing these sanctuary cities because that's what the American citizens want. See, he listened to the people. All these illegals in our neighborhood, and y'all just, it's funny now. Yeah, okay, this displacing us, it's cool.
Thank you very much for your comments.
Y'all did everything for the illegals while y'all stomped us down. You are what he called you, a disgrace to your nation, to your city. You are not the representation that we thought you would be.
The city of Chicago is the most corrupt city on the planet. And it's run by a democratic machine. And you guys have been doing this for decades. You guys have been taking our generational wealth, the blacks helping as well. And it's going to stop because Trump is getting in office. And the first thing that's gonna happen is the Department of Justice is going to come here. You don't know how to govern. You don't. Okay, an organizer and being in politics, two different things, my boy. So I'm letting you know right now, audits are going to happen. Audits, we're going to audit everything from CPS, CTU. It's going to be a lot of audits going on because that's the problem. People have been stealing for a long time and we $1 billion in debt. How dare you try to make this Detroit? You're going down as the worst mayor on earth and y'all are going down as a disgrace 50.
45, when he was 45, we stayed alive. Even through the pandemic, we stayed alive in 45. And now at 47, we screaming down from the heavens, flip red. Go red, go red, go red.
Right now, what I have is my vote to go red, to go red.
Thank you very much for your comments.